Frontline workers are the backbone and often the face of the global economy. But today's frontline workforce often must rely on outdated tools and manual processes to get work done. Updates in Microsoft Teams is an out-of-the-box app that saves people time and energy by helping them create, submit, and review all their updates right in the flow of work. Whether those are recurring processes that happen on a regular basis or in-the-moment updates that might be needed at any time, Updates makes it easy for you to manage these all in one place. Operations manager Kaji Bell and her team do a weekly safety walkthrough of the Northwind Traders factory facilities. Kaji wants to easily review, track, and log all these walkthroughs in real time. So she goes to the Updates app in Teams, where she can easily use an out-of-the-box template to quickly create a safety check update and configure it to her team's needs. Kaji titles it Weekly Safety Walkthrough, fills out the description, reviews the existing questions, and adds a new question. She can then assign the team members who will be submitting the weekly walkthrough and add anyone on the broader team who may need to see the updates as they come in. She requires pictures for submission. She sets up a recurring due date for the update and then publishes the weekly safety walkthrough out to her team. She now sees it alongside the other updates template she has made. Josh Van Buren, a plant floor operator, sees that Kaji has assigned the new weekly safety walkthrough update. He clicks on the update to start his walkthrough and begins filling out the fields right on his mobile device. He takes photos of some signage that needs maintenance, and once finished, submits the update. As Kaji is walking the plant, she sees that Josh submitted his update. She clicks on the notification to check out the submission, as well as the progress of all the week's reports and updates. She can easily see which assigned updates have been submitted and which she is still waiting on for this week and the previous weeks. She can also dig deeper to see Josh's update to make sure everything looks good. Later in the day, Kaji notices that a machine wasn't reset during a shift changeover. She goes into the Incident Response Team group chat to alert them of the issue. Inside the group chat, she can easily access the Updates app and creates an incident response update for the group to see without leaving the chat where they communicate on resolving these issues every day. Kaji fills out the incident response update and submits it right to the chat. She then sees Eric Ishida, a machine technician on shift. Eric acknowledges receiving the update and notes that they will get right on it. With updates in Microsoft Teams, workers can save time and easily manage all their updates in one location without leaving the flow of work.